the Bonefish Filly Nan's Catch equaled Anamosa Hanover's world record of 156 while defeating Stage Entrance in the final of the Castleton Farm at DuQuoin. She also won her elimination in 157-1 to set a two-heat world record.
Nan's Catch, middle of the racetrack, on the inside. Stage Entrance dropping back. This could be the biggest, fastest ever. They trot to the wire. Nan's Catch, home at 156 flat.
Nan's Catch later won the nearly $386,000 Breeders' Crown in track record time at Hazel Park.